Biotic pollination. In biotic pollination, the pollen transfer is brought about by living organisms. Only 10% of flowering plants are pollinated without animal assistance, and about 80% of all plant pollination is biotic. Based on the type of pollinator, the biotic pollination can be categorized as entomophily, ornithophily, tryptophily, and melicophily. When pollination is brought about by insect, it is known as entomophily. It is the most common mode of biotic pollination. Entomophily includes canthrophily, pollination by beetles, psychophily, pollination by butterflies, phylicophily, pollination by moths, microphily, pollination by fleas, melitophily, pollination by wasps and bees, myrmecophily, pollination by ants. Of the various insects, bees are the main flower visitors and handle up to 80% of all pollination done by insects.